Good morning, everyone. What's going on? My name is Benny Doe, and we are back with another edition of Diamond Dynasty events. This time, a new event series. These are all live series cards. I think 89 or under is the criteria. Three inning games if you guys have never played events before. It's just like Battle Royale, except you got to use cards from your own collection. And if you get 12 wins in a row, you get an amazing diamond card. So let's go, baby. We are here. Triple daily uploads every day, 10 a.m., 1 p.m., and 4 p.m. Eastern. Diamond Dynasty games are always going to come out at 1 p.m. Eastern as we start with a one-pitch, one-out play. Love it, baby. Trevor Bauer on the dish, and I actually love my opponent's uniforms, man. Those hot pink, neon blue, and I love his name, Raging Lawnmower. That is awesome. Just thinking about what a Raging Lawnmower would be like, I mean, I've seen a couple movies where, people have passed away from some kind of like tractor accidents. But I've never seen a raging lawnmower accident. That would be pretty gruesome, I imagine. Anyone who's into horror movies would probably love to see a death scene like that where someone gets a raging lawnmower accident. I can only imagine what that looks like. Ay, ay, ay. Okay, here we go. We got two outs and 1-1 count. That's a ground ball. I was going to say Benny No, but the created players are not allowed here in the events games. So I think that was Tatis Jr. over there. We're playing the New York Drillers, it looks like. And here we go. Team Rally Fries' first attempt at the plate. Looks like we both put Ketel Marte in the leadoff spot. Makes sense because he's a switch hitter. And he does have blazing speed. Here we go. Ooh, that hits him. And he's going to be on base. Okay, man, I'll take that. Little chin music there to start the game. And we got a runner on first for Cody Bellinger. Ground ball right back to the pitcher. That's a tailor-made double play. Belly, come on, my man. Hoping for a better start than that, but what are you going to do? He hit it right back to the pitcher, but you know what? The pitcher was there to stop it. Here's Aaron Judge swinging at a first pitch slider on the inside part of the plate. Team Rally Fries looking to make something happen. That's a ball. Finally, we don't swing at a pitch. How about that? A 1-1 count? Be smart here. Come on, Aaron Judge. Make something happen. That's off the plate, 2-1. So it looks like my opponent's having some trouble throwing some strikes here. So let's try to take advantage of that. And right when I say that, I swing at ball three. So here we are in a 2-2 count. Come on, Judge. Down the pipe. We were a little late on that. Actually, we were very late on that. And unfortunately, we're in another 2-2 count with two outs. Come on. That's a ground ball. That's going to be playable. And both of us go 1-2-3, 1-2-3. Top of the second, my opponent back at the dish. First pitch is an inside cutter that he swings and fouls off. Jared Walsh is his name, and he has got a mighty looking beard right there. That looks pretty epic. Both pitchers with beards, but I gotta give it to my opponent. He's got the better beard. Of course, if Benny No was in the game, then Benny No would win that award because you know he's got a monster beard. Matter of fact, I'm considering growing it out, like, not me personally, but my player's beard. I'm trying to maybe give him the Lumpy Yes treatment. Lumpy Yes definitely has a super exaggeratingly long beard. So maybe we'll do that. I'm not sure. Just depends on how I feel, to be quite honest. Justin Turner at the dish swings at strike two. And let's give him a little knuckle curve action. Trevor Bauer actually looking pretty decent. Hits the corner, and that's strike three, man. What a pitch. You got to love that. Here we go. Michael Brantley now. Trevor Bauer pops it up to my catcher. I'm not sure who it is, my catcher, but he makes the catch. Three outs. MVP World Series. Corey Seager at the dish. Takes the first pitch for a ball. That was actually a good take. Sliders sometimes really do confuse me. That ball's lifted to left, baby. Corey Seager, did he just go yard? He did. 1-0. 395 feet is my guess. And my opponent quit. He gives up a home run and he quits, right? Yeah, that's typical, man. Oh, my God. What is up with the players on the show, man? I don't understand. A majority of people just give up a home run and they quit. I don't get it, man. Ay, ay, ay. Well, game two in this video. I don't normally do two games in a video, but recently a lot of my opponents have just been quitting. So here we go. Game two. Team Rally Fries going for their second win. My opponent has some really cool Arizona Diamondback uniforms. But really, who cares, man? I just want to play someone who isn't going to quit the game. I mean, that's so annoying. I mean, there's numerous games I play where I go down early, but I don't quit. I mean, come on, it's baseball. Let's make it happen. It's not like let's go pitch, give up a run, and then, you know, life's over. And if you have that kind of mentality, man, you need to change that, because that is just the worst. I mean, there's so many impatient kids in this world now. I mean, everyone is like 5-10 seconds, boom, and then I'm done. It's like, wow, okay. Put the iPads and YouTube down for a few minutes and go do something like read a book so we can learn some patience-ness. It's what this world needs. Double play, did we get him? I think he beat the slide to the bag. Yeah, it's still one out. So sorry for my little rant, you guys. I just get upset when people quit, man. It's like the most annoying thing you could do. Start a game with someone, and then, you know, when it doesn't go your way, let's quit. Okay, yeah, great, great attitude. That is the mentality of people who do not do... Well, you know what? I'm not even going to say anything. Whatever. Here we go. Two outs, bottom of the first. Here's Juan Soto, my opponent's Juan Soto. With a runner on first, I'm not sure why he's not sending him, man. That guy's got blazing speed over there. And, okay, 99 speed. Let's keep him there. He's actually taking a little lead there. He's going to steal, and I asked for it, and we... He's safe. Yeah, no tag. Okay, well... Maybe I shouldn't have said nothing. 0-2, count to Juan Soto. That's a ground ball. Let's go to the bottom of the first. Team Rally Fries coming to bat, baby. Let's see what we can do here. I'm going to give you this whole first inning here because that's just typically how I do it. Ketel Marte at the dish. Big Garrett Cole on the mound, and we're off. There's a little flare. That falls down for a base hit. Now, is my opponent going to quit? I sure hope not, but I'm like, obviously prepared for it because that's what a lot of people seem to do. Cody Bellinger takes the first pitch for a ball. Got a big chance here for Big Team Rally Fries. Here we go. Ooh, that was just late and a little off the plate. We were kind of set up for it though. 1-1 count. Come on, Cody Bellinger. Ooh, there's a foul ball. We just missed that. Had the PCI down there, but it wasn't meant to be. Is he going to go high? Yes, he is. Ground ball, that's going to be one out for sure. Safe at first, though. Okay, oof. Almost got through the shift. Big Aaron Judge at the dish. Make something happen. Here we go. Dang it, I pulled the PCI down too far. Yep, I just needed to, like, lightly move it. But instead, no. Aaron Judge. Oh, there's two outs, and they're going to get the out at second. Is he safe? Okay, no, runner in scoring position. For Corey Seager, MVP World Series. See if we can make it happen. That's off the plate for a ball. Last hit he had, he hit a home run and my opponent quit. Let's see if we can do the same thing. Ooh, dang it. We got on top of that. That's going to end the first inning. No score. Put Rafael Devers in over Machado. Let's see if that pays off. And that's going to be ripped. And that's going to get all the way to the wall. 44 speed's going to get him at least to second. And let's go. Vlad Guerrero Jr. rips that up the middle, baby. 44 speed. We got to send him. And Team Rally Fries is going to take a 1-0 lead, baby, with a runner at first. Here we go. Here we go. Another 1-1. Be smart. That's a great pitch. And that should end the game. Team Rally Fries gets the dub. We win 2 in a row. But I tip my cap to my opponent for not quitting. Thank you. Kudos to you. Love you. Binge watch. Hit the like button. Hit the subscribe button. We'll see you guys next time. Peace.